Brunson. Why don't you come up here for a minute? Amen. Choir members that are out in the audience, we need you to come back up and fill in. We got about 3 more things, and then we'll be out. Kevin, let somebody else play the drums for a minute. You come up here, stand by your daddy. I just feel led to go this way. We got 3 more things to do very quickly, but I just feel led to do this now. Darius, you're in F sharp, right? And since Reverend Evans is his pastor, I'm gonna ask him to do this. I think this is appropriate. I know that prayer changes people, places, things, conditions, and situations. And there's a motto on the front of this pulpit that says, it is no secret what God can do. And when I saw Reverend sitting over in the chair, this just hit me. If my friends turn their backs on me, if my family doesn't understand, long as I have Jesus, He promised He'd take care of me. Just in case sickness might be my lot, if the doctor walks away, shakes his head, Jesus that He would take care of me. I don't want you to worry. He said, you'll be all right. All Reverend Evans, if you will come and pray.